I can only imagine how it is to be with you. From the first day I saw your face, I knew this love was true. But you're already taken, nothing I can do. So I can only imagine how it is to be with you. I can only imagine us both loving through the night.
So Riti and I, we met through a wedding portal, that is shaadi.com. Both of us are not like high school sweethearts. Both of us are not the people who know each other from very long time. But when we started talking, we felt the strong connection. There were so many similar things that we used to like, that we used to love doing, that we had too many things to talk about, and we kept on talking for hours and hours every day.
I was standing side by side as a shadow crosses mine. What it takes to come alive. It's the way I'm feeling, I just can't deny. But I gotta let it go.
Thought that I'm going to go for an arranged marriage, that too through shaadi.com. And when the proposal came from him, it was not exactly a proposal. There is no proposal in an arranged marriage. They just send you a request and you're like supposed to understand whether you want to accept it or you want to say no or what you want to do. He thought I would say no, but I ended up saying yes. I accepted his proposal and we started talking, chatting. He loves to chat. He doesn't like to talk on the phone.
Hello, my Gugu baby. My little doll is a smart, confident, young, beautiful girl. All set to fly away from a little nest to conquer the greater world. We'll miss you, and me and Pa love you, love you, love you.
I know when I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do
what I love about her is the way how she manages things. How independent she has the orthodox values and she has the modern values, so that's a very difficult mix to find these days. Or uske sang I am comfortable to share everything. We are more like friends than a couple, and I just want to say that this marriage is something that we waited for very long, and finally the day is here.
Probably the first thing that led us to being together was the very fact that we are clones. We are very similar. We get upset together, we laugh together, we get angry together, we are both short-tempered, we like to party together. Everything is together. And we are both non-vegetarian freaks. Our families were worried that we may not find a person who can even closely match to us and our demands, but luckily it happened, and it happened for the best.
When I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you smile,
yeah.
Riti,
Wish you a very happy life. Enjoy, enjoy your life. Good luck.
लाइफ का सबसे बेस्ट मोमेंट मतलब जो तुम्हारे साथ में एंजॉय किया है और आगे मैं चाहता हूँ कि तुम्हारी जो आगे आने वाली जो लाइफ है वो आपकी बहुत बहुत अच्छी रहे. एंजॉय योर लाइफ. ऑल द बेस्ट बेबी.
Rajat!